The Presidents of India. The President of India is the head of state of India and the supreme commander of the Indian Armed Forces. The President is referred as the first citizen of India. The President is elected by the Electoral College, composed of elected members of the Parliament Houses, the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha, and also members of Vidhan Sabha, the state legislative assemblies. They may remain in office for a tenure of 5 years. There have been 14 presidents of India since the post was established when India declared as a republic. Do you know that no law can be imposed in India without the President's signature? Let's start. First, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, tenure 26 January 1950 to 13 May 1962. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first President of India who had worked as President for 2 terms. He was also the President of the Constituent Assembly and the chief leader of the Indian independence movement. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1962. Second, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, tenure 13 May 1962 to 13 May 1967. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was an Indian philosopher and was also a teacher in India and at Oxford University. His birthday is celebrated as National Teachers Day. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1954. Third, Dr. Zakir Hussain, tenure 13 May 1967 to 3 May 1969. Dr. Zakir Hussain became the first Muslim President of India and died at his post. He was awarded with Padma Vibhushan and Bharat Ratna in 1963. The immediate Vice President V.V. Giri was made the acting President. Fourth, B.B. Giri, tenure 24 August 1969 to 24 August 1974. V.V. Giri was the fourth President of India. His full name was Varahagiri Venkata Giri. He became the only person to be elected President as an independent candidate in 1975. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1975. Fifth, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, tenure 24 August 1974 to 11 February 1977. Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed was the fifth President of India. He was the second President who died in the post of the President. B.D. Jatti was made acting President. 6. Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy, tenure 25 July 1977 to 25 July 1982. Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy became the sixth President of India. He was the first Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. He was directly elected to the post from Lok Sabha Speaker and became the youngest President who occupied Rashtrapati Bhavan and contested twice for the post of President. 7. Gyani Jel Singh, tenure 25 July 1982 to 25 July 1987. Gyani Jel Singh was the 7th President of India. During his presidency, many incidents took place, such as the Operation Blue Star, the assassination of Indira Gandhi, and the 1984 anti-Sikh riots. 8. R. Venkat Raman, tenure 25th July 1987 to 25th July 1992. R. Venkat Raman was the 8th President of India. He is a receiver of Tamra Patra for his contributions to India's freedom struggle. 9. Dr. Shankar Dayal Sarma, tenure 25th July 1992 to 25th July 1997. Dr. Shankar Dayal Sarma was the 9th President of India. The International Bar Association gave them the Living Legend of Law Award of Recognition due to multi-achievements in the legal profession. 10th, K. R. Narayan, tenure 25th July 1997 to 25th July 2002. K. R. Narayanan was the 10th President of India and the first Malayali person to receive the highest office of the country. He was the first president to vote in the Lok Sabha election and addressed the State Assembly. 11. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, tenure 25th July 2002 to 25th July 2007. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th President of India and came to be known as Missile Man of India. He was the first scientist who took over the post of President and who won the most votes. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1997. 12. Srimati Pratibha Singh Patil, tenure 25th July 2007 to 25th July 2012. Srimati Pratibha Singh Patil was the 12th President of India and was the Governor of Rajasthan before becoming the President. Not only this, she is also the first woman President to fly Sukhoi. 13. Pranab Mukherjee, tenure 25th July 2012 to 25th July 2017. Pranab Mukherjee was the 13th President of India and was the Finance Minister in the Central Government before President of India. He was awarded with Best Parliamentary Award, Padma Vibhushan, and second highest civilian honor. He died on 31st August 2020 at the age of 84. He was test positive for corona and had been in a coma after a brain surgery earlier this month. 14. Ramnath Kovind. He is the President of India from 25th July 2017 onwards. Ramnath Kovind is the 14th and current President of India. He became the President on 25th July 2017 and is a member of Bharatiya Janata Party. He is the former Governor of Bihar.